Hello friends, today we are going to look at the concept of parametric rolling in shapes. The first thing we need to know is the wavelength of a wave. So as you can see, the length between two consecutive crests or two consecutive troughs is the wavelength for that particular wave. The second thing we need to know is the wave encounter period. It is defined as the period of time that the ship takes to pass two consecutive crests or two consecutive troughs. Now the conditions favorable for parametric rolling are: the pitching period is equal to the wave encounter period. Second condition is the pitch period is equal to half of the rolling period. Direction of the sea is same or reciprocal as that of the ship. Wavelength of the wave is equal to the length of the ship or approximately equal to the length of the ship. Now the vessels which may encounter parametric rolling are new generation container vessels and buff sterned vessels. The corrective action of parametric rolling are alteration of course, alteration of speed and both. Friends, as you can see, this ship has encountered parametric rolling and which has led to structural damage as well as loss of container.